Okay, welcome back. It is May, so we should be starting to produce some food. We are sitting with 1 month, and that's it. So we definitely need... I've been setting up most all my new homesteads with farms, so that they have that food income. They're harvesting right now. Got some big crops here. We've got wheat fields going here, so that'll be good. Could start setting up some homes over this way more too. Let's get some... Wait a minute. Don't I have... Oh, that's where it's at. Okay. I've got my... This... pit has... Oh, wait a minute. I've got houses here in the midst of being worked on. Let's get those up and going before I set anything else up. This clay pit is, bad. When am I gonna start getting some more... I gotta get the level 3 to get my next upgrade. But the problem is, it's like I try to get the level 3. You watch, is a level 2, level 3. Requirements not met. I'm not seeing what residential requirements will increase, okay? I understand that. We have the money, we have the wood, and we have the clay tiles. Food stalls, is that what that means? At least two types of food. Oh, so I need more than... two food types of stalls. Any of these, can these be upgraded? Honey and food stall construction complete. Hunting camp. So I wish we could upgrade some of these. Bring this in, move that there. Office. I've got that. tower wall and gate. Oh, it only works here. It's kind of a waste of resources. I don't know if we can upgrade this at all. It would be nice if we could, like, make it bigger or something. Yeah, learning things each time that we can then improve the next time. Okay, we've got a couple different food stalls now. Clothing stall. If I put another, like, little market over here, I've got the one here, that's pretty far to the other side of the village. Maybe if we put a food lot in a different area, closer to these houses, maybe that'll help. Let's take a look. If that helps bring more people over this way. We'll throw another well here too. Still have such little food, which just doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's speed it up. Stuff. What if I should do a second church too? One over on this side of town. Slow, which is kind of weird. Usually it feels like it goes by super fast.
Who approved this construction plan? A blind man or a fool?
That's
a blind fool.
A blind man or a fool? Blind fool. Thank you. It's not really food, but it's clothing, important too. One needs a marketplace close by too, I think. Should be giving us a ton of food. Let's get more people working in here.
We need more work, you see.
Thank you. Laying right through the building. I should set up another, like, lumber yard over here to make firewood. I get over here and start planting a lot of trees, maybe that'll. Here, and that way they can start expanding the forests over here. Level 2. Yeah, can't do level 3. Oh, wait a minute, here we go. Shields, okay, what do we need? Shields. Shoes. Clothes. Shields. Around those places too, but I guess not. Out of barley or something. 36 to 36. Okay. What are we missing? Get our people, our armies up. They fixed these trees. Speed it up so we can get our men over there. They'll still be walking slow, but time will be fast. Problem is they get tired before they get there.
Rip their heads off.
let's go take their camp.
Yes, sire! Forward! March!
Oh dear. I should hunt before I leave.
Forward!
Tells me as soon as the bandit camps. Now that the bandit camps are gone, I have a feeling they're gonna be building bigger.
We all know what that means.
Bigger, bigger, bigger.
Uh.
building over here.
Burn the house, that'll warm me.
Did you say burn the house, that'll warm me? Check this. Yeah, here we are. I think what we have to do is build more lumber yards. Figure it out is March, so it'll be coming up on spring real quick here, and we will get into it in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed this series. Oh, my men are still way out there. Let's fast forward, I want to get them broke. I want to get them back to their homes before we do anything else. Before I log out. As soon as they get into our territory, I should be able to disband them. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know down in the comments, and I will talk to you later.